It's your boy DB, and I'm back in. Oh, wait a minute. Now I'm back again, Daniel. Back again with another two part two. Okay, right, to the action.
I'm here too, guys.
Yeah. I see a knife. If you don't stop pissing at me, I'm gonna kill you. What's wrong with you two? I am chopping vegetables for a living. Shit.
I'm sorry, man. Was there itch, fish, and feathers in your pillow?
I ain't lazy, Mr. Morgan. I'll work, but not this.
Like cooking work?
Oh, man.
He's a fool.
My husband and I share work. All of it. I was out in the field. I can hunt.
Who's dreaming? Y'all knew.
Or use a gun. I tell you, I'll skin this fat old coon. Serve him for dinner.
Damn, mouthy, crazy, goddamn fishwife.
Oh, try it.
Come with me then. Wanna head out there? Run, man. So be it.
See, but that's it. See, that'd be forcing me into shit like sometimes. Oh, man.
So I graduated from chopping vegetables
shit. Yeah, I'll bring my horse with me. But yeah, we back up in this thing, man. Damn. Yeah. Those are big out there taking niggas shit back in the day. Back in the day.
Check
my head. Damn, goddamn, be that dog shit.
Same dog,
that's
the same
dog
that beat you.
Gotta be.
Now your horse, now hit your horses, baby. Oh, and you need to mail out
the, Yeah, it's like I ain't for real for that.
Sir, good morning.
Broke again.
Can I help you, mister?
Yes, I would like to post a letter.
All right.
Hey.
Okay, no trouble.
Thank you.
Bye now.
I got a bounty somewhere? Hmm? What? It was damn, that ain't about even nothing. Who called your ugly ass down here? Girl.
And she went through, and she got on
top. My real horse right here.
Well, you gotta ride the door back to the building office.
Did you hurry up already? What is taking you so long?
I could train my goat to do this faster. Jeez. But she got bad attitude. Oh, my bitch. Simple. His name, all the famous outlaws. Oh, damn. Real shit, I don't remember saying it, I don't believe you.
Lady, you are enjoying this car too much.
salute, maybe.
Probably shouldn't linger here too long.
Okay, god damn it.
Because you caused enough trouble already.
Yeah, pass those reins here. Pass them on over. Okay. I gotta do, bitch. It wasn't even part of my goddamn plan. Be goddamn rabbit. That's all you gonna see, bitch, is a rabbit.
I'd like to say I miss your refined conversation, but I'd be lying.
I enjoyed myself out there.
Yes, we Mrs. Hatter did okay. That's shopping. Yes, that's shopping.
Thank you, Mr.
Don't mention. I would ride with you again, Mrs. Hatter.
Maybe. If you prove you can handle yourself.
What the fuck y'all talking about, bro? Y'all are fucking or something out there?
I ain't afraid of gunsmoke.
Huh, gunsmoke.
Y'all ride with me.
Okay, Miss High and Mighty.
Now we're
going
to play.
Let me back to what I was trying to do. Well, leave me alone. Where my horse at? Goodness graciousness.
I can't call you brother, can't I? I think I like you even less when you're friendly. You're the first person ever told me that.
Alright, anyways, back to what I was trying to do. Sheesh. I need to go sell some stuff. Where's the fence at? Holy snap. Oh, it ain't that far. I was so way further than what it was. Alright, I'm gonna sell some stuff, come back to Dutch and see what he's talking about. Where am I horse at? I better not be in town, bro. I'm a rage. Wow. I changed clothes. Sheesh. God damn it. I think we gotta walk there. Yeah. I should have left him here to begin with. Sheesh. I changed clothes. Valuables. That gold nugget. I'm really going to sell this gold nugget, I think, truthfully.
Where did you find that at?
I got it for saving that dude. For his family. I think at camp. I ain't got my guns or nothing, bro. We need to exercise. I see smoke out there too.
Damn.
Who was that? Is that my other horse?
Whoops, sorry, just wanted to check you're okay.
I hope you can get back to sleep all right.
I'll see you soon.
Hey there, can I have a word? What's this all about then? You're getting robbed. Nice and easy now.
Hurry up!
I really want a horse.
Is that the horse?
I know. I see him though. I still see him over in the distance.
That word's fine.
I know you got one, but now I'm good at threatening now, so I can threaten them. So good old nigga, I better pay that off. Dude, got air, didn't it? I don't know. I don't want the law to be searching on me for being here either. That was it. It appeared all the way. See what I'm saying? That story just telling about somebody broke down or something like that. Damn dog pissing me off. I'm about to sell. I'm about to sell this shit.
Take it back to camp.
Where am I at right now? What's up there? Jeez. I'm good. I'll leave it here. Hey, if you want some, anybody who wants some. Let me go pay my damn bounty off.
Well, your horses was where the post office was, so.
It beside me. I know it beside me somewhere. Where am I at? The question.
You see your horses? I see them. You see me at the bottom.
Post office should be over it. Where's the post office? Over here. This be the shit over here. Ugly ass horse.
Man. Hello. Welcome back. Got some bills to pay, huh?
Oh, funny, yeah. I'm awesome.
Clean sweep. You must be really good.
Thanks,
partner. BITCH. Fellas?
Nice to see some friendly faces around here.
Fellas? Yo, welcome to the stream. Welcome to the stream, man.
Whoop, whoop, whoop.
You got some place that I can take you?
Yeah, but I ain't trying to leave my horse. That's why I'm this whole thing right now with my horse I left.
Okay, so what about
the horse? I need to I need to change clothes. Organic prime beef.
What about that regular?
My thoroughbred. I'm good, love, enjoy. As a filler. It's on me.
If it's not one thing, it's another with him. But he pays us all, so who am I to argue? Let me know what you choose. I'll add it to his list.
Is it... What was the other stuff? Ammunition.
I ain't some good. I ain't some good, my dude. Oh, I got outfits?
Accessories?
Oh.
Need boots and stuff?
Oh.
It's
hot now,
so I guess it's so warm.
Yeah. Look at the outfits.
Shut your dog up.
Can't even think.
At all. I like that first one. I like that one too, but it's locked.
I'm on that first one. This one.
Yeah, I like it. Slide up. Okay.
Oh.
You're paying next time, though.
Why are you sound mad about that? Jeez.
I know it said one item. I heard you.
All regular. I need the good ones. I'm not cooking the goddamn the real gun store.
And have you stole from that lady gun place yet?
Nope. My new outfit, y'all.
You cute. Shut that down.
It my hair getting longer.
Right.
You see it?
Down.
He tell.
Yeah. Okay, you missed him.
Yeah. I got some mail, baby. Mm-hmm. It's been 24 hours. You just told me.
Oh, yeah, it might be the old head
of
fun with your money.
Yeah, she looked, so say again,
see,
she said it.
With your money.
Am I cute?
You see, she had a little bag. Yeah, I'm
going to
go through the door.
Mm.
Oh, is that Arthur?
The Arthur.
Is that Arthur?
Hello again, sir.
He probably
said
that.
Shit, back to back.
What was it?
A chunk.
A chunk of what?
Something. I gotta sell it, I guess.
What was the chunk of?
Some like rare metal. Back to the fence we go. It's right across the street, though. Make it? I don't know what it is.
Yeah. What?
You got it. All right, now.
I want to ask too many questions about the previous ownership.
I see. What is it? What'd it do? I don't know. Whatever. I don't know what it is. Whatever here now. Fuck it.
Right here now.
How about from here? How about from here? What you going out for? Where's my shit off? Gotta clean it. Now the Dutch we go. Sorry, I'm just trying to see how to keep my weapons on me without goddamn disappearing. My girl off the horse. Really annoying. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. Mm-hmm. Come on, horsey. Let's leave that other horse in town. Riding.
call this the morning air is free for you?
Don't want any trouble. Just passing through.
You look like you might need a few smacks to set you straight.
All right.
You threatening me, you piss ass?
Stupid bastard's got a problem with it. Morning.
My new hat.
I guess I was told.
Why somebody walk by and see me doing this? What's this? Save some kids.
Okay, boy.
Maybe y'all two should mate.
Yeah.
Damn. Yeah, you know what it is. South.
It's funny.
Honestly, I've been down this spot.
My daddy died in the field.
Yep.
Fighting this lot. I have told you that many times. I see how boring you are.
Damn.
We lost men back there. We have lost goals.
We do.
We're trying to reform society to a kinder, truer, better way. And of course, there's going to be casualties. We're faced in a world that don't want us no more. We are dreamers in an ever-duller world of facts. Now, I'll give you that, but come on. We got the day.
Come on. Oh, this is
follow
him.
They
said there's a trick around here. I reckon it's full of
fish. Man, that old fish, man. That'll rob some shit. Fellas.
How about that tent you got him?
I know.
Why that shit?
But you missed, bro. It was, you seen the, all the upgrades?
Let's go.
All right, gentlemen, let me show you how it's done.
That was not a white horse. Fuck that nigga.
He's in no thoroughbred like mine is. Hurry that shit up, man. Let's go get some right now.
Before any of them back there, there was a bus.
Curious couple and their unruly son.
Well, you go get them from Great American.
You did well to find that spot, Arthur.
Mm-hmm.
More Charles with me. It's like I can breathe again. Thick and soupy as his hair is. Might even do your whistling pipes some good, Jose.
I was once in this country with Messi. Feels like a lifetime ago.
It was a lifetime ago. But what life do you live? How well we have fought, especially both of you.
I hope so.
But now, when things are desperate, we have to stick with the plan.
Therapeutic.
Make enough money and find somewhere where nobody can find us. But we don't have to hide.
Like where?
I got some ideas hatching. But I need you with me, not
I did that.
Both of you.
Of course.
Still, we do need money. So keep a low profile, especially if
you're about to sell, he's got Tap X.
Alright.
So I start glitching though.
But start turning over the soil and the rocks. See what turns up.
That's true. We've got to be
disciplined.
Imagine what was blue, rich, sitting tins there must be down here. Looks like law up ahead. Play it cool.
Play it cool, baby. Don't pull your gun out, you know what I'm about to do.
Whoa.
Hello, gentlemen.
Well, look what the cat drug in.
I seem to have gotten myself a spot.
Bottom. Quiet back there.
Let's see if we can't sort this out. How are you, boys?
Fine.
How are you?
This is quite some country you have here.
Like it well enough.
Colonel McIntosh, at your service.
Lee Gray. This is my deputy, Archibald McGregor.
It's good to meet you.
You a Scot?
Pardon?
That's a call.
Now, tell me, sir, what did the silly, fancy pop back there do? Nothing too terrible, I trust.
He was accused of running a gold mine and investment scam.
No. I'm sure he wasn't. He is a magician. I know him. He's a fool. But he is not a bad fellow. Now, can we just...
I won't do that if I owe you.
Shit! The Anderson boys! I can't have more standing!
I guess him.
Allow us to help, my friend.
Chase wanted man.
And take Archibald with you.
Just what I signed up for.
Come on, big guy. Perhaps we can discuss the foolish condition.
It's your wife to that train. And do not shoot them. You hear me? Come on.
Let's see what Thoroughbred is talking about.
Come on.
I don't know. Kobe. I'm too far. Too far. I'm too far like that. Who you watching?
Why are you
horses?
What is your
horses? Oh, yeah. They're waiting for me.